Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 12 of Zero Builds an Empire in the Last Federation. So, let's get right into it. We need to research some technology to make our ship better. So we're going to do a... Let me see. Technology cooperative research with the Andors here. And we're going to get the offensive upgrade, though we can't do that right now because we need to hire some scientists. So let's get, say, 10 of them in here. Alright, so there's our 10 scientists ready to help us out. Let's say cooperative research. And I want to learn the offensive upgrade. So let's get that underway. After we do that, then we're going to start taking out some of these pirate bases that seem to have stacked up while we weren't paying attention. There's still a pretty good light show going on down here on the Thraxian homeworld. That seems to me like something that could take up the race's attention for a very long time. Either way. Oh, we have a couple of things happened here. Quest ignored, that's fine. Attack of opportunity, the Thraxians are attacking the Evux. And the Skylaxians are attacking the Thraxians now. So how does that relate? So the Skylaxians are attacking the Thraxians. The Andors aren't joining in, so I guess the Federation doesn't mean that they, like, declare war together. Which is a bit of a shame, that would have been kind of nice to have. Hey, well. Not so much of a worry of ours, though, if we take a look at the... What am I looking for? Racial power grid here. Yeah, the Skylaxians are not... Well, then again, they have more power than the Thraxians do, so... There is that, I guess. Carrying on. Ooh, we have a destroyed outpost. The race destroyed a Skylaxian manufacturing outpost. Oh, you jerks! Pirate convoy signal, I'm gonna ignore that for now. Thraxian scientist wants a closer look at your Hydral tech. Though you hear my voice through the mouth of a worker, it is I, the Hive Queen, speaking to you! My science-oriented drones are on the cusp of a technological breakthrough, and we think that the key to the solution lies in the Hydral technology you have on board your ship. Give us a closer look. We may share our findings with you. The Burles wish to stop you from reaching us, so you must slaughter them all. So if I do that, the Thraxians will like me a bit more. Which is good. We'll help the Thraxians put the finishing touches on a secret tech that they will probably also share with you. That is... an interesting one. I could do it, but it bumps up the Thraxians some, but it would also bump me up. The Burles wouldn't really care that I kill them, which I guess, okay, fine. Let's do it. Begin quest. Alright, so we have to destroy flagships. Holy, okay, they're on my side. That looked rather intimidating. This is more along the lines of what we need to kill. So let's start going over there. Energy blaster targeted on him. We can probably take a few points down from our shields and engines, put them into our weapons. Keep going. Keep a close eye on our shields there. How are we doing now? Alright, now we need to switch over to the Gravity Lance, and our shields are starting to hurt, so let's take care of that. Ooh, shields are really starting to hurt. Alright, all power to the shields. Alright, that takes care of him. I guess this is our next guy. A Manticore. We need... Let me see, what was his shields? Yeah, okay, so we definitely need the energy blaster there. For the time being, I am just going to bump up our shields to the max and auto-fire on anything that gets close enough. Until we're close enough to him to actually hurt him. Alright, that should be close enough. Yep. So we'll target him. Take down his shields. Those are some nasty weapons they're firing there. It seems like they only really come out from the side, so as long as I stay... as long as I stay behind him, I should be okay. Alright, now we can switch over to the Gravity Lance. Alright, so that takes care of him. So now we just have the one flagship remaining. Which is where? Is that it? A Burless Longship. I'm guessing that's it. But actually, we're going to fire off the gravity missile. You have fun with that. Take some power away from our shields, into our engines. Spread shot, and auto fire. Oh. Or we could just wipe him out with a gravity missile. Okay, so the Burloss lost some power. Help the Thraxians put finishing touches on their secret project to learn the Soleta array technology, and I got a copy as well. That's decent, I guess. I'm not really sure what that does. Let's take a look. The Soleta array. Here it is. Major planetary structure. Adjust the climate of the planet. This affects different races differently. If the base compatibility of the race is less than 1, then this increases their compatibility by 0.2. If their compatibility is greater than or equal to 1, then instead it decreases their compatibility by 0.1. I'm not sure why it would decrease their compatibility. Alright, can only be built on ice dwarfs and dense turbulence, but all the races seem eligible to learn it. Alright, interesting. Not sure if that was really worth it or not, but whatevs. Let's go back and get our research finished here. But I want to... Where is it? Here we go. Cooperative research. Let's get back to work on our ship upgrade. Oh, we have some stuff happening. What's going on here? Alright, so the Thraxians learn quantum power. The Burless are attacking the Thraxians. Drug research gone bad. Kills millions. Oh no, the Borines. You guys have really got to stop. Murdering your own race. I guess we should probably boost their medical if we want them to stop doing that. Let me see. Cutians are attacking the Thraxians. We ignored a quest, which is fine. Tech has been researched with a player. Alright. Let's carry on. I want to get this research done before we consider too much else. Alright, excellent. So now we should have a little bit better offensive capability. Let's go ahead and start taking out some of these pirate bases. Because, yeah, they're starting to become an issue. So, Friendly Axe. We want to help destroy a pirate base. This will start getting us some credits, which we badly need at this point. The Peltians are on my side. Alright, so we have some taser turrets, but again, I think these are... Nope, these are the Borines. Alright, well, we'll have to take care of them. Stay out of the range for the time being. Pump up our weapons. And these are weak to Energy Blaster, of course. I got that one, that one, that one. That one. And I'm just going to ignore the ship for now, unless it becomes a real hindrance. Alright, so now we're going to try to park right about here, switch to the Gravity Lance, and target him. And just keep firing away. My shields are really starting to hurt. Let's see if we can't fix those a bit. Whoa, 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 why are we doing those? I want the Gravity Lance. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so that takes care of two of the pirate bases. Where's the third one? Up there. You are on my side. You're not. We're gonna target... Oops. We're gonna target this guy with the energy blaster. Take some power away from our shields, put them into the engine, since we don't seem to be coming under too much fire up here. Alright, that takes care of that one. Nice quick one for us. So we got 1,864 credits from that. Go back over here. And help destroy a pirate base. And we're just gonna go through and wipe these all out. Be a little bit of a combat-heavy episode. Oh cool, we have some Hydral tech. Let's see if we can't get that activated, shall we? Just our energy or our energy values to be about where we want them. All right, and this should be activated now. All right, now where are the pirate bases? Missile shield. What does this do? Launches huge volumes of interceptor missiles to block enemy shots where possible. Interesting. All right, well, I think we gotta go through that thing if we wanna reach our destination. Targeted fire on him. Ah, those damn taser turrets. Alright, let's wipe out these guys first. There we go. That should make getting close enough to it a little easier. And we'll just kind of sit here and shoot it to bits. Alright, so that takes care of that. Now let's go over and take care of what we're actually here to take care of. Hit the afterburner. And getting nice and close. I want a real tight turn on this guy. Let me see, what do we got for turrets here? We have that one, we have that one, that one. I want to take out most of the turrets around here. Alright, afterburners. Nope, afterburner has not, in fact, worn off. No, that's not what I wanted. Eh? I want that one. Fine, whatever. Yeah. Okay. Not gonna argue with that one. Alright, so that takes care of that. Let's head over to this one now. And focus fire on the turrets to start with, as usual. Shields are starting to take a little bit of a beating. Lots of clumped up turrets over here. Oh, ow. Shields are gone, so let's fix that. Alright, where's our last pirate base? Up there. We want to wipe out these turrets on our way out so they don't cause us too many problems as we try to leave. Ooh, those missiles are really starting to hurt. Actually, you know what? I think we're going to get out some decoy fighters. And then, you know, park myself right in front of a turret, because why not? And then let's focus on wiping out all of these turrets. Alright, that should mostly take care of the turrets. Now we just focus on the pirate base itself. We can drop our engine power a bit, boost up our weapons. Really lay into it. And there we go. Alright, so we got 2,538 credits from that one. I'm over at the black market, apparently. Let's give the Paltians a bit of a break, since they're... actually, their armada force is probably still the strongest out of everybody in the Federation. Oh yeah, easily. Alright. So, they can stand to lose a few more. Let's take out the next pirate base. As I said, a little bit of a combat-heavy episode this round, guys. Sorry about that. I know that's probably not nearly as interesting as the other stuff, but we did let the pirate bases pile up a little bit, so we do need to take care of this. Alright, this stuff is all over here, where it's not really going to do too much, so I basically just need to head over here and start murdering. And that's okay, because I can, in fact, murder. Alright, we'll switch to spreadshot with the auto-fired until we get close enough to actually do something. Now we can switch back over to this. Let's start focusing on the turrets. Alright, that takes care of those. It looks like we missed a couple of wall turrets here. Let's head around this way. Now I want that one, and then these turrets along here. Let's see here. You know what, we're going to focus on this group of turrets next, just because it could potentially be a problem. Why do I have so much power into my engines? I'm going to put my weapons a bit here. You, you, and 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 you. All right. Keep circling around it. Okay, that takes care of all those. There's a missile about to hit me, so let's take care of my shield problem and the missile at the same time. And then focus fire on the pirate base. And let's take over some of their fighters. Just to help us out a little bit. Get our own fighters out as well. Just to give us a bit more of a hand. Okay, so that takes care of that. Ooh, there's a lot of escape pods over there, so let's go grab those real quick. We'll just switch on to auto-fire mode for the time being. Thank you. Alright, two pirate bases to go. And holy heck, that was lots of missiles. Let's get out some more cannon fodder. Switch over to the auto-target and target the pirate base. Alright, let's put up some more power into our weapons and shields. Alright, that takes care of that one. Where's the last one? All the way up there. Now we do want some power into our engines to get us up there. And we're going to start focusing on... Oh, is this where those rockets have been coming from? Rockets. Lots and lots of rockets at once. Only has a 150-degree firing cone, however. So... Let's go ahead and take care of you and you. No, I don't want the ship underneath it. I want the actual... whatever. You and you and you. Alright, now that we're in here, we can take some power away from our engines, put them back into our weapons, and start focusing on these turrets. And again, we seem to have lost our targeting for some reason, which is really annoying. Alright, so that takes care of that. Now we focus on the pirate base. Oh, my shields are going down again. Gravity missile. That hurt you. And that takes care of the last base. Or at least the last base on this one. We got 2,270 credits for that one. Alright, and I'm over on the Andor homeworld. Get back over here, friendly actions, destroy a pirate base. Alrighty. Four pirate bases to destroy and they're all right there. How convenient is that? Not even a whole lot of turrets around these ones. I guess that's the burlesque for you. Why leave all the fun of fighting up to the turrets? Alright, I'm gonna go and take out those other turrets before I start focusing on the pirate bases, I think. That seems like it might be a wiser plan. Just since there aren't too many of them, and they could cause me issues. Alright, so now that all those are taken care of, now we're gonna start focusing on these pirate bases. Alright, so there's one down. Start focusing on the next one. Alright, there's another one down. And one more to go. Okay, that one was pretty quick and easy. So 2,056 credits. And one pirate base left to go. Let's get that taken care of. Then we can start focusing on some of the more interesting stuff. Okay, so we can't use the Peltians for that one, so we'll go to the Andors. Get them to help me kill the Peltian pirates. Where are the pirate bases? Over there. And And destroying the turrets... Oops, I think I hit the wrong button. There we go. Destroying the turrets seemed to work fairly well last time, so let's, focus on that aspect of things again. Zoom in a little closer so I can actually see what's going on. Take out some of these wall turrets. Yeah, if you notice that the turrets look a little different from in past episodes, it's because there was an update today that gave us new turret... what's the word I'm looking for here? New turret models, so it's just to kind of match up with kind of some of the other updates that they did, I guess. I don't know, I like the look of them so far. Except for the wall turrets, they're still really hard to see, but I guess that is what it is. Alright, let's get over there and start focusing on these other turrets. Take care of that one, and that one, and that one. That one, and that one, and that one. Scoot around up this way. Keep focusing on these turrets just to get them out of my way. Now, and then that way, hopefully, I won't have too much of a problem destroying the pirate bases later on. Because that's one thing I've kind of noticed, is the turrets are, you know, defending multiple pirate bases. Or at the very least, I have to contend with their fire while I'm destroying a different pirate base than the one they're guarding. Either way, this just seems like it might be a little bit of a... better way to do it, a way that's a little easier on my shields. Alright, now that all the turrets are gone... Oops, I'm not... What did I click there? I'm not sure which ability I just used. Oh, I must... I used divert power to the shields. That was a bit of a waste. Why am I not targeting the pirate base? Target. Pirate base. There we go. Aha, that's an orange shot. Let's see if we can dodge it. Nope. Ouch. Alright, so that takes care of the first pirate base. On to the second one. We're going to take over some ships to help us out here. On to the next one. Ah, they got in my way. Okay, that takes care of that. Let's get out some cannon fodder. And some more cannon fodder. All right, those orange shots are really wiping out my hull. So let's end this quickly. Okay, so we got 2,139 credits from that, and now there are no more pirates left in the system. So hoorah there! Go here. What do I forget? What do I need to get to bring these guys into the Federation? Join existing Federation. Okay, so the war has to end before we can do that, and I need a buttload of influence. Or I need to change the Queen's work brain. Need to change the Queen's mood, but I don't know. We'll see. How about the Burles? Are they ready to start thinking about joining the Federation? Let me see. Can't do it there. Federation. Pressure to join the Federation. I can't do this right now, because I don't have enough leverage over the current Warlord, and the combined armada power of the Federation races relative to the Burles forces simply isn't high enough to impress the Burles. Alright, so we need to... If we want to bring the Burles in, we gotta build up a bigger Federation. So, let's take a couple of moments to get these to get all the different races, I guess, building up their military. Accelerate warship. We'll get them, we'll get everybody working on this. Because hopefully we'll be able to bring the Burles in. It'd be nice to get them to join. Let's see here. Is it in general? Nope. Who do I need to talk to make this happen? Here we go. Get you guys up and running on that one. The Peltians don't really need it, but we'll get them to do it anyway, because why not? Oops, wrong one. How many, oh, I have like 544. So yeah, I can afford to spend 30. Even got a bit of a rebate there, so worked out rather well. Now, the Burlists. These guys just keep getting hammered because their medical is so bad. So let's see if we can't maybe force them into a positive medical trend. Invest in medicine. Do this now. And then let's see if maybe we can't use our own money to help with this a bit. Let me see. Provide medical assistance. Let me see. I will spend quite a bit of credits. I don't really know if I have the credits to support this. Yeah, you know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna kind of try to help them boost their own medical trend up. Actually, that's one thing we should look at. Can we build any buildings for them that would help them do that? Let me see here. Where do I? Usable land area. Here we go, property development. So I can build a sports complex, which is economy. This is medical. Let's build them a teaching hospital. We'll get to work on that. Well, we got a factory outpost by the Skylaxians. Hopefully they'll be able to keep it this time. Damage by depressurization event. Defensive ships have left because of the depressurization, turning the station derelict. The station is now free for the taking. Really? Shoot, where was that one? Who has the abandoned station? Alright, let's open this up again. That was the Acutians. Where is their... Do I have an abandoned station somewhere? Really? Am I reading this wrong? Let me go back and read this again. Defensive ships have all left because of the depressurization turning the station derelict. The station is now free for the taking. It was the Acutians who lost it, which are over here. The only outpost is the one that I own. Alright, whatever. I was hoping I could maybe pick up another outpost there, but not seeing the one that's free for the taking, quote unquote. Alright, whatever. Carry on. Alright, so that actually gained us some money, which is always nice. The Borines like us a little bit more, and we have a teaching hospital on Tiamat. Oh, wow, their medical has really fallen. Yeah, it's driving the drug research thing of theirs is driving their medical down even further. I might have to intervene here. Alright, well, let's see if there's anything else we can build for them to help improve their medical. We could build them another teaching hospital. Other than that, though, doesn't seem like it, and I don't want to fill up all their spaces with teaching hospitals. Though, then again, maybe that wouldn't be a horrible idea. Not really sure. Alright, let's head over here, over to the Evux, and see if there's anything we can do for them. Let's see, property development. Or we could just outsource this to them. That would, the Skylaxians and the Thraxians wouldn't like us too much, but the Evux would like us a little bit more. What do I actually need to get these guys into the Federation? Federation deals. Vote to join existing Federation. I need a bunch of credits. And I must have at least 300 influence with this race. I only have 56. But yes, we definitely need to... Okay, we already have a diplomat with him, which is good. I think I actually hired him last episode. Sorry, it's been a little while between recording, so I'm a little out of touch with this game. Let's see. We want something that's going to boost our influence with them fairly quickly. Yeah, we could help them build a space outpost. But I don't think that's actually going to boost their influence with me. Let's see. Let's build them a hotel and casino complex. Just because we can. Oh. Red hate. Burlesque are stirring up hate throughout the solar system. Everyone who is at least zero influence towards the Burlesque loses a bit of attitude every month towards this race that the Burlesque have less than zero attitude towards. The Burlesque were in the Federation, they wouldn't do this kind of thing. I'm working on it. So speaking of, let's take a look at the, not the Federation, racial power grid. So the Burlesque are currently at 124, and the Andors are at 374, the Peltians are, yeah, we have quite a bit more of our armada than they do. Maybe we can actually impress the Burlesque into joining. We will have to check that out in the next episode, though, because this seems like a pretty good wrapping up point for this one. So, thank you guys very much for watching, and so long.